Fabulous. Then where's operations?
Information unavailable. Time to get to work. Let me show you the way. Terms of use and license agreement. How may I be of service? Provided by Cleo. I'd like to help. I'd like to help. I'd like to... Please, hold the line.
Welcome. This unit is currently running on emergency power. Services are limited. Services are currently limited. We apologize for any inconvenience. Have a nice day, Warren.
Are you receiving? Please contact me if you can. Warren, I was starting to worry. I'm glad you're okay.
Will you finally tell me who you are?
Sally. I'm Sally, medical staff assigned to the executive forum. I'm isolated up here. Stuck, to be exact. Just trying my best to figure out how I can help.
What the hell's going on here?
There was some kind of incident, that's all I know. Hardly anything is working and your area is in lockdown. I'm trapped up in the executive forum. There's loads of distress beacons, but you're the only person I've managed to contact. We have to do something.
Fine. I hope this qualifies for hazard pay.
Okay then. We need to find out what happened, and we won't if we just stay here. We're in this together. And like it or not, we're on our own. At least for the time being.
You tried calling for help?
The system's locked down. There's no way I know to contact anybody outside. And it seems most comms are out apart from the ops.
I better get going.
Be careful out there.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
She said I should get to the executive level, that it's safe.
Have a nice day,
Security
Warren.
Forces have it locked down, but it's the getting there that's the problem. She said things will soon be under control, and they've asked for external aid. Tell me how serious things have gotten. I called for outside help, but you know what? It's fine. If they've got everything under control, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for them. I'm sure enough to make the noises, let alone being out there. I'm safe here.
Care. This is not a scheduled break time. Access denied.
Help. Please. Anyone there? Can anybody hear me? I'm locked in here.
Damn. Thanks, man. I thought I was stuck in here for good. Come on. Say something. You okay in there? I appreciate it, really. Don't know how much longer I would have left.
So tell me, what's your story?
Name's Davey, man. I work on the Shell production line. Ran in here when those freaks started showing up. Didn't realize for hours the door was busted and I was stuck. Don't even know how long I've been in here.
You know what's going on around here?
You mean all this crap? No idea, man. Way above my pay grade. Something hit the system hard, that's for sure. Melted my damn neural link. It was like I was tripping and in someone else's head. Thoughts, memories, just not my own. Some weird shit going down, that's all I know.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Dunno, man. Not staying out here, that's for damn sure. Maybe ops? Should be safe, right?
So long.
Later.
How much time has passed? Minutes? Hours? Days? This place is falling apart. I'm falling apart. I was told it wouldn't hurt. But the whole thing would be over in just a couple of hours. This is how it started. I was awake. It cut open my flesh. Pierced into my bones. I can still hear the machine. Feel them. And I screamed. Just screamed until there was no air left in my lungs. But it didn't stop. It didn't stop.
Don't believe it. Hey, you! Over here! Please, my rig's out of juice. I'm a fucking statue.
Ah.
require assistance, Warren.
But I could not follow.
Be careful out there. Hello.
Rhino's not just a company.
Damn it.
No. Hey. For a moment, I thought you were one of these psychos. Already ran into a dozen or so of them today. Guess I've always attracted the wrong type of guy.
Well, I don't know what that says about me, because they've been chasing my ass around, too.
First time I've smiled in days. Thank you. I'm Irina, by the way. Trained engineer and, apparently, born survivor.
Got any idea what's going on here?
Yeah. This company finally managed to burn the final vestiges of humanity out of us. Guess we're the lucky ones, though. Didn't drop dead. Haven't blown a fuse. At least not yet.
You're searching for something?
Look at Mr. Inquisitive. Just trying to find something that would help me stay alive a bit longer. A good staff. One that's not actually falling apart. On the off chance someone needs a good beating.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, look at you! The White Knight! I could get it myself, you know. But as long as you're offering.
So what's with the staff and everything?
I could ask you the same question. I guess sitting things out is just not our way. I never liked those smelter bots. Always kept an eye on them, even before this shit went down. It's time to push that damn emergency stop and scrap them for good.
What if I told you I have what you need?
Usually saying that is a prelude to disappointment, but hey, I'm game. So, let's see what you've got.
Well, this one comes with best regards from Creo Security.
A striking argument in each negotiation. Boy, oh boy, you make me happy. I owe you. It's nice to know chivalry isn't dead.
Better get going now.
And just as I was getting to know you.
Expensive gym and spa membership.
To help. Come back anytime.
Okay, guys. This is Binberg, so listen up. I don't know if you made it out of recycling. I don't even know if you can hear me. But if you can, meet me at the outbound station. Stay safe. I'll be waiting. We can make it together.
Ferguson dumps us, then it's all, buddy, buddy, come to my party. Fuck him. Listen to this shit. Hi, pals. As you may know, next week is my birthday. Who does he think he is after what he pulled? There'll be tons of cakes and bring your hunger to break Area 12. Hope he chokes on it. First the drones, then John, and now the salaries. He's got a screw loose if he thinks we'll forgive and forget. One of these days, I'm gonna grab my tools and tighten it for him.
Enjoy a two-week vacation in less than an hour with DTS. Wherever you want to go. Not just a company, it's a way of life. Here you're not just seen as anybody.
This has been again. I'm still waiting at the outbound station. I want to try and get to the old bio labs. I'm hoping it's safer there. But I'm not leaving without you. I know recycling and the waste storage are a mess, but get through there, and it will get better.
So much for help coming. It's been over a day now, and nothing. She's not responding when I call. It's getting worse out there, and the noises are freaking me out. I can hear them, but at least there hasn't been any more screaming. Well, that's a blessing. But there's other sounds. I did see one guy. He was in a terrible state, but he seemed to know what he was doing. Heading to the executive forum. Maybe I should have gone like she suggested.
Thank you.
Hello.
I'm so glad to see you, man. I ain't feeling right. I need my meds. It's been hours, man. I can't...
What meds do you need?
It's an implant. Called Modaxinol. Last time I went out... Well, seriously, I'm in bad shape.
I don't think I can help you. At least, no promises.
Come on, man, please. I don't want to beg, but I will if that's what it takes. I know it's asking a lot. I mean, who wants to go out there, right? But please, I don't want to get sick.
I have to go.
Hey, don't forget about me, okay? I'm counting on you here.
Come back anytime.
Thank you.